This is Shed Light here, speaking the truth right here. This is about an NFL defense's worst nightmare. Y'all need to stay focused, y'all need to take notice, cause I'm about to tell y'all exactly who the GOAT is. The man who deserves the title shouldn't be no mystery. Is Tom Brady the greatest in pro history? Better than Montana, he's better than Bradshaw. Better than Unitas, the best that my dad saw. Game after game, he stops the opposition, crushes them, leaves them without a pot to piss in. All y'all haters should stop and listen. Tom is still hungry for the top position. To put it blunt, he's the best that will ever be. Roger Goodell can never deflate his legacy. I know you're loving these dope rhymes I'm throwing down. Number 12 showing no signs of slowing down. We know Brady's the G.O.A.T. in the clutch. Whenever he throws, we go crazy. To all y'all haters, we ain't paying y'all no mind. Y'all know Tom Brady's the greatest of all time. With the beaters, I slaughter tracks. Tom with his tools, making fools of you cornerbacks. It's easy to see with his sort of stats why he's the greatest quarterback. But Tom is much more than that. Tom's got the right attitude and brains. It takes more than a great arm to move the chains. He is not just another dude with fame. He works very hard to improve his game. He still got more asses to stomp. Still got more touchdown passes to Gronk. If you ain't moving your head or your ass to the song, you're probably a Jets fan. Move your ass to the Bronx. Tom is so clutch, he never seems to lose control. That's why we're always in the hunt for a Super Bowl. In the eyes of his opponents, this cat's a terror. No doubt that he's the glue that holds the Pats together. He's not the strongest or the fastest ever. Just a reason for the dynasty that's greater than the Packers era. That was led by Vince Lombardi and Bart Starr. Played with their minds as well as their bodies and God far. Middle finger to those who said he's a joke. Already toasted many times with some Henny and Coke. Can you believe he was picked 199? Now he's a legend, like the great 199. We know Brady's the G.O.A.T. in the clutch. Whenever he throws, we go crazy. To all y'all haters, we ain't paying y'all no mind. Y'all know Tom Brady's the greatest of all time.